Agent, we hear some innocent people are being attacked by someone called Wild Child. I need you to intervene. Can I just mention this reminds me of a scene we did in season 2, so if you need any advice, let me know.
First.
You robbing me now?
No need to panic. I'll tell you when to panic.
Too bad for you. You won't last.
What's the point?
It doesn't seem to matter where we go. Damn, nothing good here.
Hurry up, man. I got a bad feeling about this.
Relax. Give me a minute. Got something.
Yeah? We got here?
Let's see how you like this!
No, come non detto.
Taking what I can get.
Something about those L&D guys isn't right.
Hands up, ladies!
It'll be our pleasure!
Like a lamb to the slaughter.
Don't waste no more time!
Damn it!
Loose the clock!
Take this!
Use your flash!
Thank you.
I can smell him a mile away.
Tell me what to get.
How much the JTF can do?
Come on, bring it!
Didn't see that coming, did ya?
Get up, ladies!
This is gonna be fun!
I don't understand why the rating slipped. Anyway, over and out.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is a line running through the unfinished Passway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important.
Tough girl, I know, I know.
They can all kiss my New York butt.
I think I'm getting the hang of this. The Maker has sent his message.
Not quite done here.
Come on, come on.
Ah, shit!
JTF dispatch to all officers. Keyhole satellite imagery is showing unusual heat bloom at the Sarah quarantine zone on West 36th. Lab techs think it could be a mutation in the virus. Requesting hazmat team for scans of the area.
Bury them or not.
Echo available for playback nearby. me there!
Screw you!
My kid needs food!
I think we're done here.
For us to die. Screw that.
We clear, right?
Careful, pal. Thinking about the virus and where it came from.
You better run if you know what's good for you.
I think we're done here.
Watch up, ladies!
You're all so dead!
Get him now!
Cut him off!
Shit, they got him!
Focus!
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Locating artillery relay. Target acquired. Sublevel 3.
Oh!
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass. We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Potential infected!
Thank you.
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. Leaving contaminated area. Activate power relay.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Secondary power relay.
Take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Leaving the contaminated area. Thank you.
actually working. No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that, and we're in business. So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Secondary power relay. Hostiles inbound on your position. Hostiles inbound on your position.
See in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up. Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there, hang on a second.
Testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting the work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up, it's gonna get real dark real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot, so everything's gonna shut down for a minute. Well, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky. What do you know? It's alive. Oh, crap. Cleaners. I thought you took care of these guys.
Anyone else on site?
Then it's Cleaners, and I'm fucked.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
That's more your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleanness, and I'm fucked.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
virus. Where it came from is shit.
You guys seen the tires.
You are now entering a safe area.
Doing good work. I can't let up now.
Maybe someone ought to go secure the police academy building. Just in case.
This is an emergency services notification. Any attempts to break into food or medical supply storage will be dealt with harshly. Guards have been instructed to shoot to kill if needed. Thank you for your cooperation.
little bit safer now that Barrett's gone. Those agents showed up.
I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. But I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Well, government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. City can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water. All the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit. See what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed him whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on, see what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you, too. Don't mess up, okay?
Should do nicely. Good work, Agent.